cheer. Should've wished you were here, but you're not, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Flowers to the ones here today, toast to the ones that were lost in our way, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories. The memories bring back, memories bring back. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name, 'cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day. Hey, everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday. Hey, but everything's gonna be alright. Go and raise a glass and say, here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today, toast to the ones that were lost in a way, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories. Memories bring back, memories bring back you. Memories bring back, memories bring back you. There is a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, when I felt all the hatred was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feels like an ember and it's lighting up the dark. I can carry the torches for you and you know I'll never drop. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, but everything's going to be alright. Go and raise a glass and say, here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, 'cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today, toast to the ones that we lost in a way, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories. Memories bring back, memories bring back you.
Hello everyone, yes, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Medyo tingin yung mata ko. Antok na ako. So time check po, it's 2:45 AM in the morning here.
Come on!
So hindi pa po ako natutulog kasi kailangan ko tapusin tong video kasi hindi ako naka-off ng Thursday. Supposed to be kasi, di ba ang common na off ko talaga is Thursday, Friday kasi meron akong naka-schedule for premiere on Friday. So kailangan ko siyang gawin ng Thursday. So eventually, ang nangyari, mayroon akong kailangang i-present. So it's work-related. So yes, a while ago, kinanta ko ang Memories by Maroon 5. It is popularized by Maroon 5 yon. So mga idol natin dyan, no? Yung mga puging na idol natin, yun yung popularized ng Memories. And they actually hit the billboard. Naging top 3 sila. Of course, aside from, nag-top siya. We will talk about Memories. Okay, so... of course, ano ba ang memory? Okay, human memory tayo, ano yung ibang memory? Human memory. So, ito ha. nagsulat ako at nasa baba. Kasi hindi na ma-absorb ng utak ko kasi gamit na gamit sa simula kanina. So, nilagay ko lang dito sa screen para basahin ko na. So, ito. A human memory involves the ability to both preserve and recover information we have learned or experienced. Okay, ito, guys. It's more on learning and experience. Okay, ang memory. So, our brains kasi daw are very selective. And then, brains tend to remember information that forms a memorable pattern. So, ano ba yung mga memorable pattern na yun? For example, like, every morning, pagising mo, tinitimplahan ka ng Milo ng mama mo. Like, it's like a routine or a pattern. So, parang if ever like namiss mo si mama mo or malayo ka like for a year or something, tapos yun yung mga common na ginagawa niyo, nag-uusap kayo or tinitimplahan ka niya ng kape. So wala kong namimiss ko talaga si mama yung nagtitimpla siya ng kape or uminom ka ng kape, ba't kape? Got Milo naman sinabi ko. Uminom ka ng Milo and then ay mas maganda talaga yung timpla ng mama ko. Or same goes with the coffee as well, right? Kasi sabi nga dito, everything, sa memory ha, everything begins as sensory input for our environment. Using our sensory system. Ano ba yung mga sensory system natin, guys? Seeing, hearing, smelling, taste, and then feel. Diba? Yung sensation, yung mga stimuli natin, yan. So, for example, like, ako kasi mahilig akong umakyat ng mga bundok or mag-explore sa mga yung magta-trekking, ganun. So yung naalala ko talaga yung memory is because mga beautiful ano yung nasa top ka, yung overlooking na view, yun yung mga gusto ko talagang nasa isip ko at saka gusto kong gawin kasi hindi ko na magagawa ngayon nasa ano ko, Kuala Lumpur. I have done that when I was in Philippines. So, yun. Naalala ko lang din. And then, so yun. Seeing. At saka yung breeze din. Breeze ng hangin. Ang sarap kasi kapag nasa bundok. Parang sobrang fresh. At saka, may memory tayo sa pinakamasarap na pagkain na kinain natin. Doon, alala ko yung niluto ni ano. Ang sarap nun, diba? Taste din yun. Smell. Naalala na, 'di ba may mga sense mga scent tayo na like for example na may kaibigan ako na kapag malapit na siya or kapag nandiyan na siya alam ko na kasi yun yung favorite na perfume niya. Tapos kapag naamoy mo yung perfume na yun, naalala mo siya. Parang ganoon. I mean like for example like hugs or kisses, something like that. Sensation. Okay. So much for that. Explain ko rin sa inyo two kind of memories. The short-term memories. Sogo lang. Hindi. I mean, short-term yung mga like dumaan lang sa inyo. Parang for example, meron kang classmate ng high school. Pero hindi siya ganun ka-participative. Pero kilala mo siya. Kasi classmate mo siya in high school. Like, isang classroom kayo. I mean, like, for example, St. John, St. Di ba may mga ganun, St. So, isang ano kayo, isang classroom kayo. And then, this one is like, hindi talaga sumasali sa mga curricular activities. So, walang pattern. Walang routine. Walang something, value you give on that person. Pero kilala mo siya. Like, by face, kilala mo siya nung high school. But like years goes by and then you meet him or her and then dahil ikaw is very participative ka, parang naalala ka niya. For example, like kumakanta ka, uy gusto ko, uy ikaw ba yung kumakanta sa ano, o di ba? Naalala niya kasi he's using her senses. And then ikaw na wala kasi walang something pattern or wala something routine na nakikita mo siya na or he or she have done valuable to you, nakalimutan mo siya. So it's not a long term, it's short term. Like talaga sino ang pangalan mo, gumaganon ka. But anyway, yan it ano talaga yan, very common yan nangyayari. Oh, hello naman dyan sa Tigyawat. Kinaskos ko kasi yan, kaya nagkaganyan siya. So, okay, the second one is the long term. Yung long term is yun yung nag-add ng value talaga sa brain mo. Like, for example, learning, yung nag-aaral ka. But yung pinag-aaralan mo is should be actually hindi lang kasi ito lang talaga napapansin ko. I mean, like, based on my experience ha. Every time kasi na nagiging memory siya when you love doing it or when it hurts you. Parang happy ka and sad ka or more on the emotional thing or basta yun, nag-add ng value sa life mo. So yun yung memory na tumatatak sa iyo. So anything na memories, it's either good or bad. Binigay ni God yan sa atin is for us to learn in life. May mga tao tayong na-encounter or dumadating sa buhay natin at akala natin na we will end, you know, akala natin na parang binavalue natin in a wrong way. Actually, ito lang. I just realized na lahat ng mga taong dumaan sa buhay ko, they give lesson to me. I've learned something from them. I have a memories of them. It's either good or bad, but I've learned from memory. Though ang mga memories, most of the memories are painful kasi nga, binavalue natin ng tao at nasasaktan tayo. May mga tao, may mga memories din ng mga kaibigan natin na give us like this one give us learnings as well. Like may mga tao na dumadaan sa buhay natin na masyado natin pinagkatiwalaan at inintroduce natin sa family natin or sa mga friends natin and then you thought that person is really good and kasi nga maganda yung upbringing niya but all of the sudden hindi pala parang ganun because when you turn your back ayun binabackstab ka yung mga ganun so you will own tapos kung may experience mo na lahat yun you will learn to move on and then to ano na to be aware of these people like ito lang talaga kung feel mo mga toxic yung tao sa paligid mo learn to cut them off. Adios.